US scientists have fully sequenced the largest known genome, that of a tree. It's called the loblolly pine, and it's found throughout the southeastern US. Like the tree itself, its genetic code is huge. Scientists finally sequenced 16 billion genome fragments, making its genome about 7 times bigger than the human genome. To put it into perspective, the loblolly pine genome has about 22 billion base pairs, whereas the human genome has only 3 billion. And this is where things get a little complicated. Because of the sheer number of the tree's genes, it would have taken years to sequence its DNA using technology for sequencing the human genome. But as NBC reports, for the first time, the researchers were able to use a process in which computers sort all the puzzle pieces and eliminate duplicates, saving the researchers a lot of time. The successful sequencing of the tree will be helpful in understanding its longevity. As Tech Times reports, the loblolly pine is the most commercially important tree in the US because of its use as a source for lumber and paper products. The researchers also say the genome mapping will allow scientists to understand disease resistance in southern pines, which are prey to many diseases such as fusiform rust. The director for the organization that funded the study notes the research will further the forestry industry. He adds, the loblolly pine will take on even greater importance as we look for new sources of biomass to drive our nation's bioeconomy and ways to increase carbon sequestration and mitigate climate change. The team says its next project will be even bigger, sequencing the genome of the sugar pine, which has more than double the number of the base pairs as the loblolly pine. For Newsy, I'm Micah Sargent.